I just realized I wasn't videotaping when I first came up here and all the ducks came running over here. Which is very unusual, so I was hoping I would get that on videotape, but it turned out it was not actually on this. The videotaping works differently on this phone than my old one, so. And I also missed the peacock over there. He's like fanning out his tail feathers, which they don't normally do. So that's like, I don't know, basically like a flirtatious thing. So there's probably like pee on the eyes. And yeah, there's the duck with the crazy hair with feathers, but it looks like there's some sort of crazy haircut. And this duck is weirdly unafraid of people, because it just walked right up to us and attacked, and we had to walk around it. Huh. Oh, that must be who he's trying to flirt with, is these guys around here. And then, I don't know if you can see him, he kind of blends in, but peacock over there fanning those tail feathers. And then there's a peahen. I think that was a peahen too. You can tell because they don't have, they only have like bluish green feathers on their neck, and they don't have the long tail, so that means they're a female. There's some term for it, like scientific term for when the males and females look pretty different, but so there he goes. He's like, hey, didn't you notice me? I'm trying to flirt with you. So I think what's saying. And then it's like, nope. So yeah, that's fine. Okay. Here's a